Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy.
Thank you.
Nice move. Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Great job, you've done everything we wanted today.
Another win for the team at Renault today. Really impressive stuff. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I think the key here is just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Renault team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their drivers walk out. It was a great win. And it means a great deal to this team.